It's the North Tower of New York's World Trade Center, which we're looking at the moment, ablaze with thick smoke coming out of two sides of the building, the result of a plane crash by what's thought to be a twin-engined jet plane, possibly a 737.